What adapter do you need?
I need a laptop to...
Well, Mac? Are you Mac?
Yeah.
Okay. Do we have a Apple Mini DV to VGA adapter we can borrow from somebody? Anybody? I heard an No? Okay, so we're going to get that.
Or a laptop.
So, yeah. Well, Kevin's getting set up. This actually is a good time for us to try to do our Drupal community Q&A. This is a period of time where we actually ask you, the community, to bring up your Drupal questions. And the way people can do that is if you're having a problem, maybe choosing between a couple modules, or you have to get something done for a Drupal project, but you're not sure how to go about it, this is where you get to ask the community, how could I do that? You know, ask them for help. So if anybody has a question about Drupal or similar, please, let's bring it up to the community, and we will all together as a team answer your question. So do we have any questions about Drupal right now? Yes?
I'm curious about performance implications of reusing CCK fields on multiple project types.
Okay, so...
I apply some fields that just make sense to reuse, like my custom body field, but I'm working on a site with many, many content types, and I might have a lot that have a date. The date may be different things, but is it better to do one field, or...
Have you noticed, have you done a little bit of benchmarking already?
I have not done any benchmarking, I'm just getting it out.
Okay.
I'm curious if anyone else has. Or
so, the question is, are there any performance issues that you should be aware of when he's sharing a field across multiple node types? Now, does anybody have an answer that they can help with? Yeah, Gary.
Probably.
Yeah, that's all right. You know, cause, I mean, it's going to be building up that form or that element anyway. And you definitely want to add those performance, the offload caching, and that will help with the common PHP code.
Right.
I know
it stores it differently depending on whether the field's used in one content type or.
And that's the table structure.
Yeah. Right.
And it's not really a big deal. Like the structure just it's kind of normalized, differently. Yeah.
Yeah. In general, I mean, if you have a giant site, you probably want to reuse as many fields as possible so you don't have 4,000 tables. But one way or another, it's usually not a big deal.
Cool. Well, Kevin is...
it's a small problem, right?
Yeah.
One of the things that you'll run into is you try to create special requirements for a particular content type, and you would probably have to reuse that element on that.
That's a good point. So those are
required, the other one not be required, you want one has to be another limited method. I keep everything separate so I can recognize the names when the list pops up and I know what this is used for. It's easier to use, it's just I make separate requirements.
Yeah. Okay, I'll say the same thing. If it's not exactly the same, it's probably better
I wasn't implying that you should try and use one content type for everything. I'm just saying that if you have some that are identical, then you use them.
Yeah, so the performance, you're not really going to see a heavy, heavy hit. Have fun, build it up, enjoy that. All right, so let's jump right in. Again, let's get a...